Hey everybody, welcome back. I need to figure out how to disarm this bomb.
We figured that out last episode.
I'm guessing the blue one is Jimmy, but I think the orange one... I think each one's going to be a different person.
Oh, okay.
That's my guess.
Well, let's get Jimmy out, because we know Jimmy needs to do it.
Well, unless they need to be done in order.
Oh. Well, fuck.
Oh,
we can find out easily.
Who's orange? Kenny?
Yeah.
Nope. Okay, so let's, go with Jimmy, because we...
Yeah, it lit up.
Okay.
Yep.
Well, fuck me. It was the most obvious answer.
Abortion sequence initiated. Begin.
Oh my god. Okay, we're doing this again.
You know what? I have to say this. Here's what I have to say.
They it brought it you back something and then
and brought it back.
Yeah.
Oh my god. That's gonna be the wrong. He's gonna do it right when he's in the middle, right?
No, there's. You have to go through a certain amount of wrong ones before.
Wrong chip self destruction sequence aborted.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, see? It's a reaction test.
Ah.
Holding it and then pulling it back at the right time.
Oh, okay. Yeah, nope, they brought it back.
It's really interesting how just immediately it feels so much less visceral when you know it's a robot.
Yeah.
Even though they're all fucking cartoons.
Yeah.
It just feels different.
Yeah.
What should we ever need your services again? We will call.
Fuck yes, I am the king.
Where'd they get that crown?
Great
job. Oh, we'll have to change your hat again, I think.
Unless this crown's like super badass.
That's true. Oh, let's find out. Oh, we got a bunch of another three friends.
I wonder how close we are to having all of them.
Like friends?
Yeah. I'm sure there's some people that we just need to like walk around town and talk to. That's 110 armor.
Anal pleasure.
Oh god damn it. Get that off my fucking head.
I think they give you a new cloak and shit as well.
Nope.
No?
Was that that's my knight armor.
Oh, okay.
And my barbarian gloves.
Okay.
Yeah, we know. What fuck are we doing now? I lost track of...
Now we're probably
not paying attention.
Oh, we were checking to see, like, chin Pokemon numbers.
Make your way up through Clyde's Fortress and defeat him in his inner sanctum. I meant story-wise.
Oh.
Not,
friends, we've got 66. Does it give us any idea how many there are?
No.
No.
It doesn't show empty slots.
But you're only four away from another perk, so...
Yeah. Well, we're missing a lot of those.
About half of them, it looks like.
Decent amount of those.
But we also haven't been...
Yeah. Pretty sure that some of them just need to be bought from the shops.
Yeah.
Which we haven't been doing. Whoops, I forgot what the last one was. Bucket. Oh, quest. Right, that's those. Okay.
Yeah.
So there's still a hobo camp somewhere.
Yeah. Well, I knew that one.
But... Hey, the earth didn't explode this time.
Fuck yeah.
God, that was fantastic. So fucking unexpected. Safety save. Mr. Slave's ass. God damn it. Inner Sanctum! You thought you could conquer the oh, he's about to zombify himself, isn't he?
Clyde, yeah. That stuff.
Oh, but I have fucking Clyde. My army.
You have come to witness the power of darkness.
Happy.
Clyde, you have no idea what that stuff is.
Yeah, huh, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it for breakfast drugs and stuff. Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I fight it at the Taco Bell? It's just
that. And that, my friends, is how people argue logic on the internet.
Actually, Taco Bell.
Longer than a year, I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this?
I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck. Yeah, Clyde,
dip fuck.
Glowing.
Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers.
It really is in here.
Station. Such a good conversation. Fuck, it's so well written, this game.
Yeah. Oh my god. It really is an internet argument.
What?
No.
There's no fucking way that they actually got Isaac Hayes for this game. Well, they probably could have pulled that voice clip from an old episode.
Yeah.
They have to have, because there's no fucking way he... But...
Hell. Huh. I did not see that fucking coming.
Oh, God, I did not see that coming.
What's he, fire? Is he weak to shit?
Most of these Nazi zombies have been weak to fire.
So apparently the plague's going around. Have you seen this? Have you
yeah, he's only got boss bonuses. Yeah, here's spread by rats bonuses, and the wizard
Oh.
No, not Cure.
Yes,
oh,
Cure.
Oh, he's grossed out, sorry.
Yeah.
I didn't realize he was grossed out as well.
Oh, God. not sure Jimmy's the best man for this job.
Butters. Holy damage.
Holy, yeah.
You guys have been great.
I hope you fellas don't get angry, but I have to smite you. Keep trying.
Ooh. He hits hard.
Yeah.
Right, end boss.
Or near end boss.
Yeah. Right, I know you're gonna say I could have laid on hands.
Yeah.
Eh.
Bleed.
Ow. Fuck.
Wow.
Did I miss?
Nope, you hit it. He's immune to...
Oh, was he immune?
Yeah, it's immune. But still did a good chunk of damage.
Yeah, 10,000 is a good chunk.
Damn it, I brought you back to life.
All right, let's fucking see what we get.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
I love that there's the wheel of random on this one.
Yes. Every fucking time.
That's not the holy one. Oh, it is.
Oh, it is.
That's good. We could use that, actually.
Did you bounce them back at him? No. No, he just took
I just
damage.
Deflected them.
Yeah.
I don't think there's really anything else I can do, but...
Just attack him until the fireborn wears out and then burn again.
No, no!
Oh, yeah, he's immune.
Yeah.
All right.
And you're still getting almost 10,000 with that, too,
yeah.
Right?
God damn!
Okay, what? Fire's gone. He's
doing now,
something?
So now we would put...
Frosty? What is he doing?
Back up for a second? Channeling hello children.
Hello children. This can't be good. Fuck.
Set him on. He's immune to it.
Yeah, it's defense down at least. Attack down.
Yeah.
Those are good things. I should have,
He's gonna eat you!
Fuck. No, he's not. I got mashing skills for days. I am the chosen one.
Oh, you don't have to apologize, Chef. It's the goo that's doing it.
Aww. Oh, all his armor's gone.
Huh.
Oh, fuck. I forgot to mash.
Yeah. That's not going to last too long.
Just in case. And
kill that chap.
No, that's for Colin.
They just hit him.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that was pretty good.
Yeah. This should kill him.
I want to kill Chef.
He's already dead.
One health,
you fucker.
Oh,
scripted.
Obey. Scripted. Oh, more goo.
Children, everybody, I'm back.
Enough of this.
He was already on fire. Oh shit. Ah, fuck. Oh god. Fantastic.
Oh my god.
Your eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness.
Eons as in like literally less than a day.
You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that I banish thee. I banish thee from space.
Okay, it's all fun and games until you actually almost kill somebody.
We did it, dude. That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations.
Fuck yes.
Yeah.
Nailed it.
Quickly. Now let's get the stick back to safety before
anyone. Oh, God.
And then the real final boss, the US military?
Pretty much.
We got him! We've got the Dragonborn!
What?
What?
So, it really is the Dragonborn. Being a thorn in our side, huh?
He has to stick a truth. How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin?
What?
You don't remember, do you?
You haven't played Skyrim, have you?
No.
Look, this is all fucking Skyrim.
Oh, okay.
Fighters of Zara.
Dovahkiin is the boys, Dragonborn.
What's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Yeah, we know.
Oh, God. Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
I literally can't. I try.
Agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside.
I literally care.
I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers.
Yeah. No, they care about as much about exposition as I do. I appreciate it. I'm having pretty much the exact...
That's dumb.
His farts. Oh! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us.
Oh,
time
Lord.
To stop resisting and use your
I have 68 friends.
Country.
What the fuck?
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different,
68
you and I,
friends
Dovahkiin?
In 3 days.
You have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet
I'm going to
all
keep hitting skip
really
until
care about
just to prove a point.
Very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass. Yeah, stupid.
Controls the but then I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could I control the universe. Get back. Back, I say, all of you.
I love when adults in the universe get wrapped up in their stupid bullshit.
Yeah. Oh, God. It's not the first time we've seen
No.
How does it work? Show me how it works.
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite side?
So much shrivelly old man dick.
Yeah,
so unnecessary.
Rule.
Yep.
You can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you
no.
all.
Big bad government guy. I just noticed that was his name.
Good work.
You underestimated the character of the fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic. And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance. Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the stick of truth.
Yeah, of course, Cartman.
I also like that he did all this without saying a fucking word.
Kenny.
Fucking Kenny.
This one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kenny?
Because Princess Kenny was born a half-orc. The entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, When humans and elves lived together in the forest of the falls.
Oh, this is so dumb.
Oh my god.
With the orc known as Dandar, the first one to
possess. This is fantastic.
They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl. A girl
did you watch
she loved was killed
the like console wars episode?
And that is why she waited.
No.
It was part of what this was spawned off of, like these Take characters. And Brintess Kenny in that goes off and works with Sony and becomes a kawaii idol. Like, it's so amazing. Basically,
because every time it's I show up and
all just like Cartman saying, Kenny can't be a fucking princess. And then he totally is.
You know, kind of.
Why am I still getting experience?
Because the game.
Oh. Man. Kind of fucking noobs aren't.
So I'm guessing now we have to fight Kenny.
I gotta see what this shit is.
The mage cap of power. Oh, put you back into your.
Yeah.
Mage shit.
Yeah. Higher level mage shit, but. Yeah. I like my stuff better.
Yeah.
Which was SWAT helmets.
And then
knight armor and barbarian gloves.
Oh, you did go to the...
Whoops, whoops.
Your makeup outfits.
There. Done.
All right. Let's go fuck shit up. Wasn't there an achievement for killing Kenny? Like killing Kenny with certain sets or something?
I got nothing better to do than look.
It may have been on Achievement Hunters. the True Achievement that you saw it.
Yeah, there's a lot of... shit your pants during a boss battle. fart on the mayor. Oh, shit, I didn't fart on enough Canadians.
God damn it. We tried.
Yeah.
Thought we tried.
Open all the garages, sell nothing the entire game.
Huh.
You're
up 5...
Channel attacks with feet the math speakers learning the evil karma. Yeah, that one I think we're gonna get.
I think so.
Defeat at least 3 enemies in 1 battle while your buddy is unconscious. I can't fucking do both.
You have to befriend your dad.
Wow, I can't believe. Fuck. Friend crab people.
We can go to the crab people now.
Right.
Because we needed Nagasaki for it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Kill 20 enemies with Cartman's ass. It's probably one of those secret ones.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I thought there was something that we saw about having to...
Yeah, there's a lot more about defeat such and such while wearing such and such.
Yeah.
Than the ones that it showed there.
Hey, a new shop.
I only sold shit once the entire fucking time.
Yeah.
Clyde wig.
Hot Topic catalog.
250 HP from bleeding targets, 5 bleeding on perfect attack.
Yeah.
Huh. That's better than the...
Yeah, we've got 3 right now, I think?
Yeah. But I think that's inherently on the weapon, not being added. So, I'm fine with that.
And equipment patches, what was it? 6?
3% more damage when below 25% health.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm good.
Yep.
Because
why not?
Because we actually have been burning through the mana, not mana, whatever.
Mm.
The power. Ability power quite a bit.
Yeah.
Well, that was a shitty shop.
Wasn't it, though?
Here's a shop right before the end boss. FYI, there's nothing useful.
Well, being able to stock up all your potions and shit's kind of useful.
Yeah. Okay, let's not have a 5-minute speech that we can't fucking...
Is this the kawaii
yes,
thing
that
you're
is absolutely
about?
Yep, kawaii Princess Kenny. That is exactly what I was talking about. Thank you, game, for reinforcing what I was trying to explain.
Oh my god.
Yep. That is exactly it.
Oh my god.
And it just comes like a hero of Japan doing, like, saving people. It's amazing.
Oh my god.
Oh fuck, it took my weapon. Fuck, it changed my weapon. Oh crap. Oh well. I should have paid more attention. That's my bad.
I don't know what I think of that.
What, Kawaii Kenny?
Yeah.
Think it's fucking amazing because it's Kawaii Kenny?
Yeah. Wow. I miss so much South Park.
Right? I'm glad at least I've watched it so one of us knows what we're talking about.
Yeah.
Fuck is that? Oh, shit.
Nice.
That's actually really handy.
Yeah.
Fuck your rainbow, bitch. Oh, did it actually reflect it? Oh, that was probably the burn damage.
Yeah. Yeah, I did the same thing a couple times.
Yeah.
I wonder what your staff does.
Fuck it, let's find out. It can't be a shitty weapon, right? Because, yeah. Like, it's just gave it to us end game. So.
It does have fire on it.
Yeah. Yeah, mine was better.
But it refilled your PP.
Right, that's what a lot of the mage stuff does.
Yeah.
So you can spam your fucking abilities.
Yeah.
That's right. I think I want me some...
Show them, Princess Kinyu!
Oh, hamburgers!
Oh, he's not gonna have the shield, though, is he?
Oh, that was dumb.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I took a lot of bleed on that. Let's,
You're pushing it?
Yeah. That is a shitload of bleed.
And you gotta remember that Butters also, would have taken it. More likely to have been attacked, right?
What do you mean? Oh, right! Shit! I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Oh, to be fair, we literally just figured that out.
Yeah.
Does he have boss powers? Fuck, he does.
Of course he does. Burn him more because it's about to run out.
Sorry?
Burn him more because it's about to run out.
Let's get some bleed going.
Ah. Oh, yeah, because we don't have it.
Yeah. Because we don't have it on our main weapon anymore. Yeah. There we go. We'll have to do that.
Come on! We've got this!
Buffs!
Yup. And...
Can try the rain of arrows again?
Sure. Press the button shown. Okay.
Ready? Aim! Fire!
Oh, that's how you're supposed to do it. Wow. Oh, shit. And that's some bleed. Now we're talking bleed. Oh, fuck me.
Oh my god!
Damn you and your glorious stallion! I need some, or no, he needs some heals.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, that arrow shit, that's tight.
Yeah.
It's better than anything I got right now. Oh yeah, I should probably reburn him.
Yeah. Dragon's Breath is pretty effective, though. Honestly.
Yeah. No, you're right, it still did like 5,000 damage. Yeah.
Can you...
You can re-rally. Let's fuck him up. I love that.
It's a good rally call.
Yeah.
Makes sense to me.
Oh, that was so fucking dumb. I'm like, oh, I'll just rally and then I'll use a...
It did a rally time. Oh, yeah.
And I'm like, I'll just then I'll use a potion. But nope, I can't.
Kick the baby! Don't kick the goddamn baby. That's it. I am really impressed.
Hey. Yeah. We killed Kenny. Us bastards.
Us bastards.
Oh. Damn you and your kawaii-ness. God damn it, Kenny, don't do it.
Don't do it, Kenny. God damn it, Kenny.
Nazi zombie princess Kenny. That's glorious.
Butters again. For the holy?
Just on the off chance of getting that fucking shield. Although that rain of arrows does a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Right, I didn't actually get a chance. You know, oh, I can't summon.
No, can't summon for bosses.
Good work, Princess Kinney. Finish them off.
Fires a single powerful magic blast. Huh, I've never actually looked at these in battle.
Yeah.
Extracts your target, leaving them vulnerable. It's all her plus. She actually immune to that? I'm curious. Immune to gross, but not immune.
Boss is immune.
Not magic resistant. Not resistant to magic.
Right.
So she won't be gross, but it'll still do damage.
Yeah.
Princess Kenny truly is the fairest maiden in all the land.
Shut up.
Burn.
Nobody's immune to being on fire. Actually, that's not true. Yeah, no, just fought something that was immune to being on fire. Shut up.
Rally again.
Yeah. Yep. Let's fuck him up! It's such a good rally call. All right. Oh, shit. Whoops.
No. At least it still does.
I was going to say, it didn't do nothing, and it still got two bleed.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow, 36. Son of a bitch.
Large health? Yeah. It's probably going to need two of those. Yeah.
And then... Probably just
Dragon's Breath is the one we have, or either just an attack or Dragon's Breath again.
I think Dragon's Breath. And then I'm gonna do that arrow thing again and not fuck it up this time.
All right.
All right. Now, once more, what's feeling? Ooh, that one's actually a little bit hard.
Yeah. Well, they're the ultimate attacks for the characters, right?
Bleeding time 6.
Wow.
Oh, god damn it. Don't drink more goo.
No.
18,000 health.
Are you?
Oh, shit. I was not expecting that.
No, neither was I.
It was a fucking scripted thing. It was...
So what did that do?
It would have done damage.
No, I'm wondering what it did to... What, because you were trying to stop Kenny from, like, using more goo, right? Mash A? Oh, yeah. Rally?
If I rally, I can't use the arrow thing.
You fools! Princess Kenny controls the universe!
Yeah, fair enough.
But the rally also makes the arrow thing more powerful, so it's kind of a toss-up, right?
Yeah.
It's almost too bad that you can't use two secondaries and forgo a primary.
Yeah.
Princess is magic. It's so pretty.
Oh, fuck. I hit it. I swear to Christ, I hit it. 7.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea.
No, don't do it.
That, yeah. Did you see him just grab his junk?
Yeah.
Oh, no, wait, is that? Oh, for fuck's sakes. Zombie Nazi zombie Princess Kitty.
Okay, can we hit him instead?
Stop being an asshole.
Can we hit... And is there another target? Okay. No.
If you kill Princess Kitty, I'll let you hold the stick of truth for a couple minutes.
Actually, what I should do is go... Power potion now.
Yeah.
And then he can rally and then use his ability.
Yeah. And we can still set someone on fire.
Yeah.
And then we can even attack him for a little bit to start charging up our...
Yeah. What? I get to attack again?
Apparently.
Oh, maybe because I killed him last turn? Technically, I killed him and then he came back.
I could see that.
Now rally. Now do your goddamn arrow thing and don't fuck it up this time.
Ready? Aim. Fire.
Oh, fuck. That was close. Fuck, this might actually kill him. Like, by the time he bleeds out.
Use the rainbow attack, Princess Guinea.
Good. That was the right person to attack.
Yeah, I was just gonna say.
Now... You can have some health. Oh, fine. And I still have ability up, and I'm out of MP. So yeah, fuck it. Let's just go.
Wizard staff to charge.
What does this one do? Stuns. I don't think I can stun him.
No, you can't, because it's boss.
Oh shit!
Damn.
All right, that was slightly better than I thought it was.
Yeah.
I think all the for fuck's sake! Keep killing it. For fuck's sakes. Oh,
that is fantastic.
I'm out of shit.
Hit with your staff again.
I'm gonna get some bleed going though.
Yeah, your staff would have given you more PP again, so you can.
Fine.
And I think it sets on fire, doesn't it?
Yes, drink your goo. Apparently not. Oh, okay. You'll be invincible.
Oh, here it goes again.
Now you're probably gonna get kicked, no, baby.
Don't. Lucky shot, but no matter. Princess Kinney still has lots of tricks up her
pup okay.
sleeves.
So that might be we have to do a certain amount of scripted.
Yeah.
Oh, we do. Okay. We have to do one for like every fucking.
Yeah. Better go on without
me. Yeah. All right. Fine then. Still don't have enough.
But at least we're gonna get. Yeah. We've got Jimmy now as well that we can.
Right, he has a thing for that.
Yeah. Power forward.
Fuck, he's almost dead.
No, power. Oh, yeah,
he's almost dead.
Yeah,
fine.
He's not gonna get another attack here. Right? You get that, and then you can heal with your character.
Fine. But Kenny gets to attack next.
Kenny just attacks you with a rainbow.
If you said that last time we did this, I absolutely did not hear it.
Yeah.
That is amazing.
I love how it doesn't tell you what to mash.
Wow, what a terrific target.
Hit them with the zombie vomit.
Oh, shit, son. Yeah, heal Jimmy on your turn.
Oh, it should have worked.
Well, it did kind of, because I had enough MP or PP to set him on fire again, which is what you were going for.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fine.
As much as I'd like to continue with that same strategy.
Yeah. I'm assuming I can't change. It does say I can change.
Song of Buffin. Buffness. I forgot about that.
Time to warm up the crib. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow.
It's a good point. It doesn't tell you what to mash.
Yeah.
So I should be able to mash two buttons at once.
Yeah.
And get it through it faster.
I had a nice lance that she says that she set up the maiden from Stoneberry who is also.
This song is never not funny.
It's so true.
Nice.
Give these vermin a taste of their own medicine, Princess Kinney.
What? Oh.
Oh shit! I didn't do it fast enough.
Yeah.
Also, we're all dead. Fuck! I got the next goddamn scripted thing, and I didn't fucking do it. I'm more important than you. Sorry.
Actually, I wonder how that is.
How what is?
Just how that's done for the, because if you go down, the others can still revive you, right?
Sorry?
If you go down, the others revive you. It's not like some other RPGs that have been out where.
No, I can use an item as the other person to revive me.
You?
Fine. So conservative. It's really fucking long episode.
Well, this seems like a final episode, so
fair enough.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kinney.
I love how he's treating her like a fucking Pokemon.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was thinking.
Can't stun her.
You're the Dragonborn. You don't take shit from anybody.
Do you want to heal Jimmy first?
No. Actually, I think I'm going to completely ignore Jimmy and Power Potion.
You fools!
Just Jimmy.
Nah, Power Potion. I need him to be alive.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I need him to be alive. So.
Yeah.
There. Another fucking kill Kenny again. I wonder if we could have avoided this if I would have done the other cutscenes.
<right. laughs> We have to fart on his balls. I'm wondering if we could have beat him with we got all of the quick time events.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering too. What?
Now king's respect. Right on Princess Kitty's bound.
What about the gentleman's oath?
Oh. Fuck the gentleman's oath.
Fight for a demon, hey!
We're back to normal.
Wow. I just farted the zombie out of people.
Yep.
We're cured.
I truly am the chosen one.
Yep.
That's right, son. The dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.
Sure, why not?
That's established canon. That's how the world works.
Yeah.
Why are we even surprised?
Yeah. Fair enough.
Fucking Taco Bell.
I've seen entirely renovated.
Sorry?
Just the sign.
Oh.
Oh.
You guys sure about this?
There's no other way. It drove our friend to madness and nearly killed us all.
It didn't really. A lot of other things were trying to kill you. It wasn't really that.
I don't think that happens with with sticks.
Well, technically, the trailer for the new game starts with it floating on top of the water.
That's true.
Which makes more sense now. And also, yes, you're right.
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
The looming darkness that is Al Gore.
Oh.
And fuck yes, I'm skipping those.
Yeah, no, that's fine. That was fucking fantastic.
Oh, really, really, really good.
Oh my god.
Can I friend my dad yet?
Oh yeah, we should see that. Did it restart us or are we in New Game Plus?
I don't know. Nope. I don't think this was how the game started, was it?
I don't remember.
I don't remember either. It was like 2 months ago.
Nope, we gotta complete the quest, so this is a new day.
Yup.
Oh, talk to the gnome, see if we can make sure we're friends with him.
Can you help us collect underpants?
Yes.
We've done that, actually.
We hit our quota.
Yes.
Yeah.
Holy shit, you did it! This goes a long way toward making up for killing all our fucking friends. All the orphan gnomes you created will surely forgive you now.
Hey, another friend.
All the widow gnomes and orphan gnomes you created will surely...
We've got phase one quest.
I think it said we completed the phase one quest.
Oh, did it say we completed?
Quest.
Oh, okay.
Unless there's like a phase two of get even more underpants.
Mm.
Yeah, quest completed phase one.
Oh, okay. Huh.
Huh. Deliver underpants. Heck yes. Delivered the shit.
Go play with your new friends today.
Yes, yes, achievement unlocked.
I hope your new friends are well behaved.
Achievement unlocked? Achievement, please. I still have no idea at what point my avatar changed to God's face and why.
Did it start out not being God's face?
I swear to God it did.
Yeah.
I have a basement.
You can't get into it. We got a new message from the Frog King, which they said they would do.
All hail the Anal Pleasure King. Yeah, I think that's it. I think this is just so you can go around and clean up shit that you missed.
Well, do we want to just go and check and talk with our friends just to make sure?
Yeah, sure. Oh, I haven't opened that garage.
Ooh.
There's also, when we were peeking, there was the thing for open all the garages.
Yeah.
I must be missing a key for the scotches. Yeah, stotch, sorry.
Did we actually go through their house?
I don't know. I think maybe we couldn't before.
Yeah.
Let's fucking find out. Can I have a friend? Butter's parents? This is a long-ass finale. Deal with it.
Yep. Really, and no, we obviously haven't.
Yes, yeah, I can.
New friend requests. And there's always something to do
to take your mind off things you wish had never happened. Oh, the poop that took a pee. That'll never get old.
I think that gives us a new ability.
Yep. That we desperately don't need because we beat the game already?
Yeah. Can you attack the groceries?
Probably could have.
Maybe that's where they hid the key.
In the grocery bag?
Why not?
No.
You've never dropped your keys in the bag?
Starface paint. Oh, fucking Butters. Oh, Chaos Slayer key.
Where's the Chaos Slayer?
And also in the storage sheds.
Oh, okay. Maybe that's where.
Although I think we've already, like, done that.
Like, we're obviously finding shit.
Yeah. Well, we never came in here before. There it is. All right. That solves that problem.
And there's another box on top of that.
Oh, right. You can open. No.
Huh.
Don't think so.
All right.
Notice I don't have any. Oh. No, I can destroy it, but I don't get anything.
It was yellow, so.
Yeah. I don't have any buddies anymore either, eh?
Yeah, I noticed that. Yeah. I think we can break their lamp, too.
What? I'm not here just to break shit for the sake of breaking shit.
Why not?
Rude. Rude. He's gonna get grounded.
It's fine.
Alright.
Alright, what's in the garage?
Do I have achievement popping turned off?
Probably.
I might. Druid gloves level 4.
Wow.
Yeah, apparently I was supposed to be here just a smidge earlier.
Nah. What was the other key we got? Oh, yeah, up in the shed.
Chaos Lair. Yeah. Which, if I remember correctly. On the one end, I feel like we already dealt with that. I don't think it's...
Well, how could we have gotten in?
Story-wise, I think... I don't know. It's worth checking out for sure, but... I don't know. Like, it was never our goal to completionist this game.
No.
I think we just want to poke around a little. I'm also curious whether I can get my buddies back.
I'm sure
that garage is open. Like, I know in my spare time, I will probably poke around some more. Yeah. I think that was as far as it
opened. We had to shrink into
that. Oh, shit, son.
Did we actually shrink into it yet?
I don't think so.
Nope.
Nope. Oh, that was actually some level 12 shit.
No.
But it doesn't count as opening all the doors and...
Yeah, that one's considered open now.
Maybe. Fairly sure Chaos Lair was in here.
More messages from Big Gay Al. Yes, it was. It was in the... Was that 221 there?
No. No. That was Mackie's.
There we go.
You have tricked the mighty Chaos Lair, and now the Earth shall be destroyed in 10 seconds. 10.
Well.
Second nine, boss? Secret boss?
8. 7.
There's something here.
5.
I think we gotta 4, wait.
3, 2, 1. Go! And now all these lights and electrical equipment you see are on and will never be turned off. Drain the Earth's entire power supply and plunging humanity into a deep cold darkness. When it's computer computers of power, humans will be left to fend for themselves against the beasts and the elements. Humanity be damned!
Hey, General Disarray. Butter squirrel knows. Where'd Butters get a dog?
I don't know.
Oh, and Chim Pokemon.
Chim Pokemon.
That's not what I was supposed to do. How the fuck do I get there?
It wouldn't let you shoot it off?
No. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, apparently the first time it just said fuck you. Oh, I can finally get up on the roof.
Oh, nice.
I've been looking at this shit up here forever. Hey, some dye.
Apparently we're supposed to be here in, like, level 4.
Yeah. Oh. There's a... Whoops. Oh, there's a thingamajig.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, because the other Butters house stuff was at, like, level 4, so...
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Squire helmet.
I don't have any other squire pieces. Might be missing a whole nother set there too.
Yeah. And there's the power generator that looks like we can turn off. Oh, can we do anything with the computer?
No, I tried. It didn't seem interactable.
Can we break his Rubik's Cube?
That's not it.
Nope. It's just there.
Yup.
Huh.
Oh, shit.
Alright, so...
Hey, it's almost like a hint at the next game.
Yeah.
Wait, was there something... Thought I saw another prompt when I walked past here, but I guess not. I don't know if there's anything else we want to do. I think it might just be the end of South Park.
Oh, yeah, we were just going to go and check and see if we could get our friends back.
But why?
Why not?
New message from Mr. Stodge. Fuck. I love that it's a sexual harassment panda song. Sure, let's go to Kyle's and see what the deal is.
Yeah.
Are they still acknowledging me as their god king?
Yeah.
I am their god king.
See, it's important stuff. We need to make sure.
Sure that I am still the god king of South Park.
Damn right.
I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid.
It's fine.
The war may be over for now, but I know Wizard fucking Fatass is plotting something. You did well, King. Need my help with anything?
Perhaps you would like the services of a level 10 bard. There was a fair maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. Perhaps you would like the services of a
Oh, shit, I did it again.
I am a master in the art of song.
Oh.
There was a fair maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. I'm your Huckleberry.
Fantastic.
Did they have new shit at the shop, finally?
I doubt it.
The finest shit in the land.
Oh, I fucking love that line. No, same stuff.
Alright.
Ugh, I gotta buy all this shit. I gotta get money to buy all this shit.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't know where to, like, grind out money. I guess, technically, what I could do is go...
We elf-craft the finest shit in the land.
Fuck.
Well, there's still enemies around.
Well, also... junk.
Selling shit. Oh, yeah, there's all that shit. All of it.
No. Look how fucking rich I'm about to get.
Lion King DVD. Holy shit.
Yeah, this is what you get for picking up every piece of shit along the way. I have 11 jump ropes. 10 copies of The Poop That Took a Pee.
5 calculators.
9 destroy laser pistols. 14 rusty pipes. 8 battered shields. 2 copies
Canadian
of...
Canadian adoption papers.
Canadian gemstone.
A NAMBLA calendar.
Yup.
Oh, yeah, the shake weight. And
and there's how you make $250.
Wow.
Yup. All right. Well,
yeah.
I guess that's... For now, but
I'll probably grind out some of these remaining achievements on my own just because I...
Do that type of thing?
I've enjoyed this game quite a bit. And yeah, might as well at this point, right?
Yeah.
Be honest, what do I need fucking help with at this point anyway? I'm fucking destroy anything that gets in my path.
In theory.
In theory.
Yeah. Oh, we did have to become friends with the crab people, didn't we still?
Yeah.
We could get there.
Let's do it.
Yep.
Have you mentioned fuck you long ass sequel or long ass finale deal with it?
Yep. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Most of our finales have been, so.
I know it's downtown, but that's right here, right? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
I love my wolf security system.
One thing I haven't done that I think you can is, like, get plastic surgery. And I don't think I've come in here at all. Business office key. Yeah, I clearly have never been in here.
Nope.
Oh, there's a little something there, too. I was hoping that was a door for if I shrunk.
And a chest, another door there, too.
How's that... Not the fucking business off. God damn it.
Talk to her soon?
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'll add you to our email list. Sometimes we do new specials.
What if I do this? No. Alright, I have no fucking idea.
I mean, we obviously go in there.
There's this goddamn key.
Where would the business office be?
I wish City Walk would bring back their Mongolian menu.
What's that building? Have we ever gone to that building?
Business office.
Oh.
Look at us. We're fucking killing it. Exploring like a motherfucker.
So we really didn't do near as much exploring as we were worried about there for a while.
Well, we did. We actively ignored exploring for a long time. Yeah.
And then had no idea what we didn't explore.
Yeah. What the fuck did I come in here for?
Can we talk to her? No.
No.
Not living out.
That one drawer? Did I come in here for that one fucking drawer? Fuck your trash can. These doors don't fucking open, even though they look like they should.
Excuse
you. Fuck, that was the wrong thing. Thanks?
I guess. Can we shoot the pictures down? No?
No. I was trying to see if I could push the camera up with the throwable, yeah. But see if there's anything on the roof, but I don't think there is. So, fuck it. That's the business office. GG. Don't know what that one is. Post office, we've looked at a few times.
But didn't we pick up like a new post office key or something?
I thought ages ago. I'm pretty sure we covered all that. But fuck it. Giant finale.
Yeah. We're not being weighed down by any more battles. So.
Yep.
Yeah, there's one more.
Yeah, but it's only there because I couldn't take one of the speed potions.
Oh, okay. I thought that was another locked one. That's why.
No. There is something behind the desk there. No. Empty.
And can we go into that room? No.
No.
Can we talk to him? Have you tried Tweet Brothers
coffee? It's terrible, but
no. Okay. I can't stop thinking about you. New friends, though.
Interesting. I only vaguely remember how to get to that crab person. So you're gonna.
It was down there.
I know it was down there, but there was a whole bunch of like branching paths and shit down here.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll find it. Can't be that difficult,
right? I think we don't have anything better to do.
It's true.
Bruh, get on the fucking ladder.
So the rats aren't attacking you anymore, it looks like, either?
I don't think those little mini rats provoked attacks anyway.
Oh, maybe.
I think it had to be the bigger ones. Sure.
Was that a shortcut to it there?
Yeah, it was. Yeah. That's why I'm taking it, because I'm assuming it'll get me somewhere further than if I didn't go this way.
Yeah, I think so. This brought us out another area. I don't think this was the way to the crab people, was it?
I'm telling you, I legitimately do not know.
No, I think that was just exploring for the sake of
exploring.
I think that was where we found one of kids.
Yeah. Going down makes more sense, considering it's like a deep underground tunnel.
Yeah. Down and right.
Shit show.
That's fantastic.
Fucking that's so good.
So not that
I
way.
I also know for a fact we almost never used the gnome powder to explore. So I think it's potentially like, oh right, that's where I came from.
But I think that's the only option we have left. Because didn't we check here?
No, we didn't.
Welcome to the shit show.
Oh, this is the beginning. Yup.
Oh, the other ladder's there, okay.
Yeah, we went full circle.
Oh, there's a gnome spot.
Huh?
Right there.
Is that really?
Maybe.
Good point. Maybe's good enough. Oh, for fuck's sakes. And a shit nugget.
I wonder what those were used for.
I'm nothing. Probably
gross out or something. No, I thought they were showing as an item in your.
Hi, is that some Pokemon?
It's good where? To see you, new kid.
That green if frog thing right there. Oh, so it refreshed. It. Yeah.
Yep.
Chirpitoad. Refresh the summon.
Yeah. So it must be this way.
Y'all. Pretty much has to be at this point. I love that he snorts it. Cash, bring, and more shit nuggets.
Well, yeah, I can't imagine why we're getting all these shit nuggets.
Right?
Yeah.
unfathomable.
Yeah.
And we went full circle again.
Did we?
Y'all.
What's up that ladder?
We have not gone this way. And that's where...
But that brings us up to another... Yeah.
No, you're right. Why am I little?
Because you were exploring?
Yeah. Hey, we did it. A people crab, people crab, beep.
There we go. Nagasaki.
Whoops. Wrong button.
And another chain Pokemon, it looks like.
Good. We're missing a shitload of those up there.
Beaversaurus.
Oh shit, crab. Yeah.
We've got a crab people set?
Yep.
Fuck yeah.
Six new friends. Damn, son. We're killing it in the friend game.
How many friends till our next perk?
Where's the 11.
Yeah. But we're still missing a bunch.
Yup.
We're gonna see other care pieces.
Oh yeah. I'm fairly tempted to just equip it either way. Because it's fucking funny.
What was it, 2 PP when... When inside?
Yeah, as in not outdoors.
Oh. Wow, that's quite the...
It's a lot of armor.
Yeah.
And thorns. Lol. Crab people. Crab people.
Is that... No. Okay.
This is where we fought the one mini-boss.
Yes, there's the orange that we put up for it. And where does that ladder bring us again?
I don't remember.
I have a feeling it's like
back
the storage
outside
rooms.
Somewhere, I think. Yeah. So, there was a ladder directly to there, apparently. Fuck.
Hey, we never actually managed to get into the theater, did we?
Huh. Didn't really seem like we had to manage to get in.
Well, we talked to the guy, and he was like, no, I can't see it.
Rob Schneider was an animal. Then he was a woman. And now, Rob Schneider...
Shut the fuck up! The Antichrist.
It ran.
And I have never witnessed a thing as hideous and vile as the one you...
We're
going to
destroy that one. A bunch of the seats.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I think it might be almost like a maze.
Yeah?
Because you can't, like, walk past people who are seated.
Mm.
So I think you have to, like...
Oh, yeah.
Go
up right there.
Saving Private Ryan, the re-release, where the word Nazi has been changed to persons with political differences.
Fuck, that's actually... That's really funny. I'm also trying to talk to all these people just in case.
Yeah. You know, that makes sense.
Friend request.
The President of the United States... Is it
done? Yeah, cause there's definitely a chest there. I can see the chest.
Yeah.
Your blood will slake the thirst of 1,000 fallen angels if you post anything motivational or lame.
I'm sorry. Are you the one walking around with an upside down pentagram on your face? I don't think so.
Hey, I'm watching this.
Yeah,
that's you're fine. Right. Where the hell are you supposed to go? Okay, what happens if you
can't get in that aisle?
Can we shoot any of the chairs or?
God damn it! Fucking gnome dust.
I wonder if that one.
Nah. Okay, so... I don't see a single one that doesn't have people on both sides of it.
Except for the one that we just broke.
What do you mean? Well, yeah, but that doesn't get me anywhere.
Oh, I do. Okay, go on the left.
Yep.
Behind the second person.
Up. Oh, I... Yeah.
It looked like there's another chair there. Oh, no.
No,
yeah,
there
it is.
Okay. Good call.
And now for your feature presentation.
You're welcome.
The classic
Whoa, calm this ass.
'80s action hero shit.
That was some level 3 shit.
Phil Collins Oscar. Gotta go down. Yeah.
Yeah. No, good call. What the fuck? Bitch!
There you go. And there's no other doors here or anything, eh?
No.
On either... You didn't go to the actual side.
The other side was... roped in.
that movie.
Coffee we did.
Yep.
I don't think there's anything else to do, really.
Yeah, it's
like
finding
totally
shit.
Awesome to be mature, yep. Like being that so, immature, like
but nothing's immediately standing out. Although we are constantly finding shit just by walking around.
Yeah. It hasn't exactly been hard to find shit.
Just no,
for some reason we didn't. Can't remember what we did up here.
We talked to Token and tried to get him to join us.
Oh, that's right.
But I don't think we ever went in.
Oh, yeah, because look, we can break the... We can get on the roof.
Oh, I see, yep. Man. We are killing it in the exploration game today.
Oh, climb the ladder there first, maybe?
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Oh, Squire Armor.
Alright, we're starting to find some shit in a long flip wig. And then, I'm wondering if somehow we can get into his.
Not that I can.
Because there was a window that was open. But I don't think we even tried to go into his,
New message from Crab Person.
Fuck yeah.
I want to see this. I keep having the same dream. I'm sitting in a hot tub and it keeps getting a little warmer. No, I don't know if there's a way to actually get in.
It looks like we can just use a door. Possibly.
No, it's locked.
Oh.
And not like locked, you need a key. Like locked, fuck off.
Oh.
Although, hey, look, a chest.
Hmm. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Wow, there really is just little shit everywhere that we missed.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, there is a weirdly open window.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah.
Nothing we can do about that.
We tried.
Move along, sir. Move along, sir. I can't look you at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
I don't blame you. That is an appropriate response to what you are seeing right now.
Did we ever go into the mall?
You can't get into the mall. See, South Park Mall is closed.
Nah.
Can't get in there.
Anymore, yeah. We did that.
Yup. Forget, did he have...
Does he have a new City Walk?
Oh, no, this one was always here.
Oh.
There was City Walk and City Sushi, and he wanted us to... I just can't remember. Oh, yeah, he wanted, like, a side quest for us at some point.
Yeah.
I got it. Okay, so...
Yeah, the side quest.
That's what it was. We got him as a summon.
Yeah.
But we used it, and I haven't refreshed it in, like, for fucking ever.
Yeah.
Hey, no fighting in here.
Oh! Fuck y'all. Don't tell me what to do.
You're not the boss of me.
Fuck your vase. Ming Dynasty my ass. Yeah, I think we're pretty done here.
Yeah.
I keep wanting to find more, but I just don't think there is.
Yeah.
Jimbo had, like, the best fucking weapons.
He did, didn't he?
Yup.
Crossbow of Impalement.
Hits a complete row of enemies. Hits for extra damage strong against armor. Hmm. Wow, 1,000 to 2,100, and that's not better.
Because you've got the 500
right,
times 6.
Times 6, yeah. Probably need to buy that just for, you know,
yeah.
Having to buy it, but... Fuck it. Want that goddamn bazooka. God damn it. Never on the right one. God damn it. I just noticed that bear's leg is a dude.
Yeah, it sure is. No, isn't that Bigfoot?
I don't know.
I thought there was Bigfoot. Oh, there's a...
Is that actually Man Bear Pig?
No, that's Bigfoot from... There was an actual episode of Bigfoot.
Oh, okay.
There was a alien thingy.
Was there?
Yeah. I feel like we've gone up there, but I can't remember at this point.
Yeah, I feel like we did too, but fuck it. Got somewhere better to be? Oh, I see.
Oh, yeah, I think we were up there. I remember that.
Where's the actual...
It's right over by the bazooka.
Oh, I see. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Good eye, though.
Yeah.
What'd I do for you?
Nothing. I wasn't even hitting A. Fuck off.
Were you mashing A?
I might have been. Who am I to say? Did we go in the bar?
We fought some rats in the bar.
Oh, that's right. He gave us that quest of, like, clear out the basement.
Yeah.
And then it turned out to be, like, a giant fucking thing.
Them rats got what was coming to them. I had you figured wrong, kid.
But we haven't been in here and...
With our extra shit?
Yeah. No.
Nope, I don't see anything, though.
God damn it.
Breaking the bottle?
Yup. Fuck your jug. All right. I guess we'll call
it. Yeah, let's call it.
Fine. Gosh.
I know.
What's that? Yeah, we both had the exact same... See? See? Flower Potamus. That's amazing. Oh, is that? Ah, no. See, I wonder if that goes down to the sewer in a different spot, but.
Yeah, I was actually wondering that too. See, I wonder how much is in here.
Oh, shit. I just picked a fight with a coyote.
We should be fine.
I should be. Oh.
Fire.
What the fuck is that? Oh, add buddy.
Oh.
Oh, okay. Well, that answers that question.
Yeah.
It's not gonna hit both of them. This will.
The one's immune, though.
That's surprising. Did you fucking not?
Dark just tried to fuck you.
Shut up.
How does that feel?
I don't know. Been worse.
Oh, guess what? We didn't change.
Anything. I know. Everything. I was not actually at all in a position to be getting in a fight. This motherfucker's taking no damage yet. I'm about to
Why
die.
Don't you add a buddy? That could have been worse.
Yes, it could have. Because I'm not a little bitch, that's why. Also, how did I not get that achievement?
I don't know.
Fuck's sakes. I need to see...
I just don't think they popped because we got the friend request one. Yeah, we did get...
You friended both crab people and gnomes, sold 300 junk, you befriended your father. But I didn't get to beat the game without...
Did someone die?
Fart on each available buddy in the game. Wow, that's surprising.
Huh.
Oh,
there's something we have to do with Jesus, too.
Really?
Yeah, over one or down? Yeah.
Find Jesus while playing as a Jew. Okay. Okay. The fuck was that one? Unless I did.
No, oh, there it is. Behind, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah. Oh, sorry. So apparently I just have achievements popped off because I've been getting like a shitload of them, actually.
Well, we're also getting like all the friend requests and all that shit that are like friend message pop-ups.
Yeah.
Burn.
It's still not going to hit both, though.
It'll kill one. Oh, we don't have that.
He's going to die from bleeding anyway.
Oh, okay.
See? That is an efficient way of dealing with issues. Are you shitting me? Are you fucking shitting me? Hacks. Total fucking hacks.
We could summon someone.
Yep, let's fucking end this.
He's just late.
Yep. Let's make him.
This could be kind of fun.
Oh, it's so much worse because it's dogs. 665,000?
It scared the others off.
665,000. Fuck off. Damn it. It's not even a run button in this, is there?
No.
I haven't saved in, like, I don't even fucking know how long. God. There's probably an auto save when I beat the game.
Oh, yeah.
Then all that other shit I found. I could just die. I haven't fucking... Have I... I have died.
Yeah.
Not often. All right, fuck all y'all then. God, these are so terrible. so terrible. All right, guys.
Oh, God. Yeah.
You've been here for over an hour. That's impressive. If you've been watching this series, we fucking appreciate it. It's been really, really fun to do. When the new one comes out later this year, we will definitely be playing that.
Yes.
So, sure to subscribe to the channel if you want to see that, see other stuff we do. We post a couple videos every day, if you didn't know that already. So, check that out. We will be back with another series.
No idea what yet.
Yeah, we have some ideas. But in the meantime,
how did we get to the farm? Yeah. Anyway,
I'm not at the farm. How the fuck? I was at the complete other end of the map. Just a dead cow. Fuck. No. That's funny. Wait, did something just run away?
Maybe.
God damn it.
We still need to find that other hobo.
Yeah. Oh, right. No. God, there's still so much to do. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you just been good to have you.
Yeah.
We hope to see you again soon. Have a good one.
Later, guys.
Bye.